Global issues, social awareness, and innovation are subjects that are catching the interest of many students. The Halton District School Board is taking a different approach to high school. They're implementing a new four-year, 13-course program called iSTEM. Starting September 2019, the inaugural Grade 9 class will have a chance to take specialized courses. They will explore learning opportunities connecting science, technology, engineering, and math. Unlike a typical four-period, 75-minute-per-class school day, much of the learning in this program will take place outside of school with community partners. It will focus on critical thinking and solving real-world problems. Each year, the students will be exploring a different theme.
In the first year, students will be exploring an engineer's toolkit. In grade 10, they'll look at an entrepreneur's toolkit. And then in grade 11 and 12, they'll be really focused on the innovator's toolkit, which will focus on global issues.
This program accepts students taking both applied or academic courses. Unlike some other specialized learning programs, high marks aren't the determining factor. This program is looking for students that have a passion to learn and a curious mind to solve problems. During the application, students will be asked to answer four questions. The answer to those questions will be what decides if they get into the program.
We don't ask kids, what do you want to be? We ask them, what do you want to solve? So we're looking for students that obviously enjoy learning science, mathematics, technology, and engineering. But we are all looking for students that are passionate, that want to solve problems with other people. They're very curious, they're inquisitive, and they want to run to school every day.
This program is currently only offered at Aldershot High School to incoming grade 9 students. Applications are open online at hdsb.ca until January 19th. The total number of students they will be accepting has not been confirmed. Originally, the school board was planning on taking around 60 students, but after the tremendous turnout at the open house where over 1,000 people showed up, the school board will discuss and decide on a final number. From Aldershot High School, this is Sijia for Halton News.